To add or edit vehicle information from the payment screen, click on Operations and then Payments. Choose your specific tenant. Then click on the Vehicle tab. Then the index card icon. We can put in either the license plate and or description. Click OK. Once OK has been clicked, there is no further action required. It is now saved.